Hi guys, this boy Bing come back for another video. Today I'll show how to fix iPhone ring volume on income call. The first thing, go to settings. From settings, scroll down until you see sound and haptics. You see under the ring and alerts, its volume is silent. You need to make volume with the max volume. You see, it fix the problem. The next step is not fixing. You need to change the button. Is the volume ring and alert will not be affected by the volume. You need to display that. That will fix your problem. I hope that hope for you, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see new stuff, and see you next time, guys. Bye bye.